More Moonblood. Bitter shucks, please. Now I'm starting to remember this map. There's a rather tricky secret here. Related to that blue room, I think. Very good. Thank you. start it from here. Only 5 enemies left. Yeah, here's one of those witch puzzles. Yep. That's how it goes. Have to be fast, I think. Not the hardest one, but... Can I get there? Probably not. I shouldn't run to fall, and I'm losing all my health doing this. Okay. This is getting stupid. I'm sure I get that like this. It's not even a secret. I think that's rich, that's something else, but I might be wrong. That's the problem. That's the problem with... doesn't look like that's it. No. I do remember having to run. Okay. Hmm. Moonblood and secrets. Give me a lot by way of clues. I'm just gonna check because could be that one. No. I know I found that before, but I guess there could be a an enemy, for example, on a higher difficulty. This is very unlikely. No. This area. attacking it, I did find. At least one secret on this map before. I still think it's connected to that door. I completely missed this. What? Okay. Yeah, I just... Alpha Labs Waste Synchro. I am not giving up yet. I'm not even close to giving up. Even if I try the same things over and over again. That corner there could be a secret. Just takes me here. Oh! There you go! I'm not completely bonkers. Not bonkers at all. It was related to it. I was starting to lose hope. Yeah, and this is a secret that I did find before. Now, this could have made possible to find the other one. This is kind of reminiscent of the original painting. It's never a bad thing. Oh. No. this looks like it's going down. That can't be denied. Let's see if that same switch doesn't look like it's not it. I believe I already tried that. So, I didn't notice anything on the wall that I pressed, so I'm gonna have to pump more. Shoot more. But I am so fucking pleased I got this one. I'm gonna just, for fuck's sake. Nope. And it thinks it is the one. Somehow I'm supposed to open. But not this way. No, I can't do that. I think. How the fuck? Everything's fucking blinking. That's probably a feint. Is that illusion on that one? I'm almost sure. What's that? Oh, it's just it's the middle point. Just next to a wall, so. And that place is also kind of suspicious. This is a very suspicious room. Probably there's nothing. Probably that's not it. After shooting that shit so many times. There's so many paint in my eyes. Maybe a key was here, maybe. I didn't find anything there. Sure. I just can't find the trigger. And of course, even if I'm sure, I could be wrong. I'm just trying something. Now I'm hearing what doesn't exist. Lowest step doesn't have a light. That trigger has to be somewhere close. It wasn't with that one. What if it opens that way? I am so close to cheating. I didn't do that. But if I can't figure this out now, can I ever? Besides, maybe it's a feint. And it could be something like this. That was looking at before. This is a suspicious thing too. Let's go there again. I don't think it's that. What's that? And here's this side. Unsatisfactory. Is there any clue? I'm in here. Blinking lights. And that bloody pattern over there. Mm-hmm. I think the best explanation to all of this is the fist sock. Such a neat layout, by the way. Very neat. Okay, well, I've got absolutely no idea. I'm going to have to call it quits. And if I get any ideas before I play the next level, I've tried these over and over and over again. So if I get any ideas, then I'm going to give it a shot. All right. Defeated me, raised in trouble.